school bus crashed into a building just outside of Uptown Charlotte this morning. Take a look at this video. This is from our NBC affiliate WCNC. Some of the kids on that bus had to bail out of the back door after that accident. According to the report, there were some minor injuries. This is still a developing story, and for continuing coverage, you can stay posted on our website, countonto.com.